So first thing to do is click start, click settings, click network and internet, click change router options, right click your current internet connection, click disable, wait a second, now right click it again, click enable, now click start, click settings, click apps, click search and type in Roblox, right click the one with your name on it, click on install. Now go back to Roblox, find the game and press play to read Roblox.